The Kampala Road Safety Report 2020-2021, released today by the Kampala Capital City Authority, indicated an increase of 78% in the number of reported fatalities in Kampala from 236 in 2020 to 419 in 2021. These have been attributed to overspeeding, violation of traffic lights, among other factors. Kampala Lord Mayor Erias Lukwago wants the reintroduction of the National Road Safety Council, which was disbanded in 2020 by the Ministry of Works and Transport.
We needed to resuscitate the National Road Safety Council. I don't know who can pursue this, but I hope you are getting the message, my brother Wilson. Take it back to the ministry. We need the National Road Safety Council back as a lead agency.
The report further indicates that motorcyclists are the leading cause of road accidents, contributing 51%. In response to this, the Lord Mayor tasked the Ministry of Works to first improve the infrastructure in the city by putting up motorcycle and bicycle lanes.
If there's a lane specifically gazetted for cyclists, that means if a motorist also goes into that lane, they commit an offense. That's how modern cities manage these issues of road safety. If it's a bus lane, it's a bus lane. If it's a cycling lane, it's a cycling lane.
We need better road designs. As it is in Kampala, you see that we compete for the same space. Border borders, drivers, pedestrians, we all compete for that small space. And then coupled with our indiscipline on the road. Yeah? So this affects us because we get all these fatalities, serious injuries, minor injuries, damage to our vehicles.
Winston Katshabe, the Commissioner of Transport Regulation and Safety in the Ministry of Works, noted that there is need to introduce tough penalties for drivers of government vehicles who drive recklessly.
It's very bad, and let's really lead by example. So Uganda Police Force, we are going to work together. Of course, in the new regulations, they are tougher, and I'm sure the drivers will face it very rough. Because even if you use a road shoulder, it's okay. Once we pick the number, we'll send it to the MDA responsible. If it is Ministry of Works or KCCA, we want the transport officer to tell us who is this driver who was driving. And then we are going to introduce what we call the demerit point system.
Similarly, traffic police want border riders banned from using the Northern Bypass, just as it was done on the Entebbe Expressway. Police believe this will reduce accidents on the 22-kilometer Northern Bypass.
If you see our riders in Kampala, you really wonder where we are as a country, as a city. Because there's a lot of indiscipline.
Taxi operators in Kampala City, under their umbrella body Uganda Taxi Operators Federation, have this afternoon met with Kampala City leadership to improve the working relationship between the transport sector and KCCA. The taxi leadership agreed with the KCCA move to streamline the transport sector. Report compiled by Rachel Nachwala for the news.